animals all lived under the big shade tree.
A kinder looked after the babies while the adults went out for some food. But poor old echidna only got the scraps.
The echidna was so angry that he pulled out the tree and he ran off and the animals chased him. And they threw boomerangs and spears at him.
The cockatoo flew down and asked the echidna where would you like to be buried?
In an ant bed, in a some specific grass, or in between some rocks.
Echidna chose the rocks.
To this day, echidnas have spears on their backs.
They still shuffle about on their little bent and broken feet as they hunt for ants amongst the rocks.